Hello everyone, my name is Jagger BR and welcome back to Scooby-Doo Night of 100 Frights. Let's see now, Velma ran off this way somewhere, so we need to go catch her. Just getting a quick drink. Anything in there? Alright, so we get the Black Knight's token. Whatever it's called. Yeah, it's a monster. I don't know what that bar is that I get. Yeah, make sure this is activated. Okay, so this is back in the central tower here. Let's see. So now I have the boots so I can wear them. So he's dead. Still don't know how I'm exactly supposed to ride that up. Well, because that doesn't do it. Let's see what our percent has, if it's changed. So it was 33. I guess it won't let me save again for a little bit. Did not see that spider there. We're just gonna bail. Alright. And if we just come back up here, we can teleport out of here. Alright, so if I'm right, we can go back to Smuggler's Cove. Oh, that's not the warp gate I made it to. I don't know why I thought I made it that far. I guess because I took the boat and it took me to that other section. Yeah, so now that we're here. See, this spring's still broken, right? But I can go over this way now. Yeah, I did have the double jump the first time I was here. So let's see what percent. 37%. Okay. Yep, there is a gap. Ooh, this is slippery floor. For whatever reason that is. Don't need that. It's not aiming for the middle. There's nothing else down here. Go that way. Just want to see. Will this bounce me up high enough? Okay. Does not take me where I want it. I got that. Let's get the hell out of here. I should know that I'm never gonna get all of the Scooby snacks. Fuck. It's So why even bother trying to get them now? Hey, at least I'm on this side now. Where are these? What the hell are these flying fish? Oh shit, Scooby. One life left. Scooby, you missed the... You missed the food to restore his health. I don't even care about the extra Scooby Snacks. Just want to get the hell out of this place. Fishy clues for Scooby-Doo, part 2. That's enough. Alright, so I need 4 keys. Nothing on the top half of this down here, looks like. I don't understand why they had to make the floor so slippy. Just gonna get a quick lay of the level. So got them, and I got these. So that should be all that I need from down here. Radioactive submarine dude. Didn't know I needed to jump there. I see one key at the end of the room there. Hey. Why? Why do you hate me, game? We'll get them on our way back out. Let's see if we get a little. Okay, so that brought that down. And if I just like this, I Still full on health. Something invisible there. Let's see. What if I go up this way? Oh, what a beat. So there's that key. Now... Okay, so... I don't know how the hell I get up to that thing. Now I'm kind of mad that I could have taken this over. Is there a 50-do? No? So there is the exit that I need. So if I just come here. And we wait. And wait. Alright. Now let's get out of here. Fishy Clues for Scooby-Doo Part 3. Let's see, what does the map look like? Okay, so we are just coming around to where we were before. Well, Scoob, you fucked it up. Alright. It's one that you missed. How the hell did you overshoot it? Jesus, stupid. Alright. This game's very forgiving on these things. The left one actually goes a lot higher than the right one. Oh, this looks in. I didn't know they stopped spinning. Alright, now let's hop on this. And enter. Is that... I think the warp things. Yep, the warp things in this area. Swizzle. Ooh. That one. Apparently I can't jump on the fish at all. Just ride these a little more. I guess there's a bounce pad back there. I want to get this teleport. Is there an invisible wall? Nope, I can. I just don't know how to float up on those. Is this it? That was scary. Oh. So we're not gonna quite get to 1,000 here. Well, good money. Got enough. Alright. Oh, we're so close. I wasn't thinking. So Fear on the Pier, part one. We'll save here since I can, I guess, head to the lighthouse. Yeah, I could have made it here without the boots. So crabs take 2 jumps. Stun him and just keep on moving. Alright, so what is in here? Yeah, whatever those purple things are in the top, I've grabbed like 2 of them. That's as high as I can go that way. Can I get a triple jump ability? I think it could really come in handy. I wonder if these people all fall over when I headbutt them, because he's headbutting them in the nuts. That's my best guess. Alright, well, that's 4 keys. I think this is where I needed to go. What is happening? Is it like shooting cannons or something? I Okay, that makes sense. I don't know why I didn't go this way. This way is clearly short and safe. Right. We'll just wait until... Just gonna wait a second. Wasn't bad once I realized there's things crashing down on me. Well, there's one of the tokens for someone, for the like fish monster person. Which from a current standpoint looks pretty easy. Difficulty back when this game first came out looks terribly hard. Okay, I don't have a way to get there. Alright, there goes more of my snacks. I was worried about hitting 1,000, but... Why worry? What the fuck is that? Oh, I guess that's the slime guy. He's just crashed down. Oh, here's the groundskeeper. And a warp gate. Need my help again, do you? Nothing out there but an old shipwreck. Better float like a feather to get out there. Yeah, that's... Okay, so if I go... Let's see. So that'll take me up this way. So, that means going this way, there should be the feather floating upgrade somewhere. Okay. He's dead now. Alright. Got it. Oh, that was close. Secret? I mean, it's obviously not a well-kept secret, but... Well, that sucks. At least I didn't jump off to the right and try to do it that way. I can't get up to that pipe. Kill this guy, and it's probably just gonna be a yep sandwich. It's a lighthouse fright house. All right. Forget. Can I kill cavemen? No, I can only stun them. I think if I got that steel, that knight's helmet. Ah, shit. I think if I got that helmet, I'd be able to kill these people. I'm not sure. What's this do? Raises the lighthouse, that makes sense. Raises light in the lighthouse. I probably have to keep up with it. I missed my chance. Fucking ass. Oh, there's no fall damage. I should be free to run up the entire thing except that one caveman. It's right there. This lighthouse would be so cool in real life. Just have, I don't know. The only lighthouse I've ever been in was a lot more, Awesome, Scooby, you just found the Professor's Super Smash invention. Now you can press the B button after jumping and smash down on buttons and monsters. That's not the B button. Well, that's not the feather upgrade. Alright, still only stuns these guys. Secret? Lighthouse Fright House Part 2! I mean, I figured I would die, but honestly, does dying even hurt in this game? Well. Wish I known that these were time sensitive before. So that'll turn that fan on that I can't use. Maybe I'm an upgrade short. Scoob! Fuck. Hit this again just in case, even though I still don't have a feather to fly up on it. Move that thing. Float this pipe for a one-way shortcut. Okay. But I want to know what's in here. Oh, I have just enough Scooby Snacks. What's it gonna be? So it's the secret passage, or... I don't know what the other two paths would be. Creepy crawlies in the hallways. Okay. So now I can go this way. There's three buttons there. I just stand on these. Well, we'll see where this takes me. I'm guessing maybe that's just like a center. Am I just on the other side of the... He's dead. So I can't go straight or left. I don't think I can go this way. So we'll just go back to the lighthouse. Let's see, and I would take the shortcut back, but I think I need to keep exploring this way. Going down which way? Have I been here? I think so. Okay, I'm here. Alright. Lighthouse Freight House 3. Okay, so we gotta be speedy. I don't have a feather, so this isn't the right way. So I guess I need to teleport. I think I'm gonna go back to the gardens. I think I'll teleport back to the gardens, and then I can use that. Let's see. So if I go over to the hedge mage, and come out here... Yeah, so now I can go down this way. Scared stiff at something cliffs. Okay. Just save quick. Alright, where the hell are we going? This way? I guess not. Nothing important, anyway. Our buddies are steps down. I don't need that. I don't know what that did, but... we'll just finish off that crab, just in case. I guess that put something up there. If I drop down this way, that should take me somewhere new. I was just gonna jump. Maybe I had to activate this. I don't know. Scared Stiffet Skull Cliff. I thought everything was on fire. I guess that's a good name for it. Hello. Yeah, see? Immediately get healed. First thought is always to jump on them to kill them, but that's not right. Looks like I have to float over to that button. Or something, I don't know. Maybe with a running jump. I saw that. So now where's it taking me up to? Gate. Oh, and further. Want that one. Worth it. Gonna take me anywhere? Looks like a no. No. It's a little Storm Smackdown. Alright, so we got them. Just want to see how... Okay, so we're almost out of the Sea Cliffs. Somehow we still have 100 and some Scooby Snacks not accounted for. Go for it. Can't stop me. Well, this is a long last section, so maybe. All that for 5 Scooby Snacks. What the hell are those doing down there? Does the game want me to kill myself just to get those? Assholes. He's half walking off the cliff. That was close. I can't make it up there. Oh, and there's more. Don't be stupid. Alright, we got this warp station. What's this do? Okay. And how many? I do not have enough for you. Okay. I doubt it, but maybe there's enough down here. Whew. Oh, I have to come back now, don't I? So. Did I pass it? Oh my god, how am I supposed to be able to tell where this thing's at? Wait, so it's right here. Oh. It was temporary. Where's this gonna put me? It's just right on the side of the skull. Guess we need to teleport somewhere else. I don't know where. Let me see if I can figure out where this feather is and can head that direction. Okay, so apparently this is where I'm supposed to go next, but I do not have enough Scooby Snacks to reach it. So we're gonna head back to this shock on the dock. Actually looking at the time, I think I'm actually going to end this episode here. So thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video, there's a video on the left side of your screen that YouTube thinks you'll like, and a video on the right side, which is the last video that I upload. Or you can click my icon in the middle to subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!